It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
Emily, today I am the luckiest man in the world. You are the most incredible person I've ever met, and an even more incredible mother to our child. I fall more and more in love with you every day, and I vow to always be here with you and Alden, now, in the future, and forever. Em, I love you.
You are my peace and reassurance when I first wake up in the morning. I knew you were the one when I saw the way you treated others. You treat everyone you meet with the utmost kindness and compassion, regardless of what it does for you or if it's reciprocated. My last promise to you is as long as I live, I will love our son with everything I have, which is the very least I can do for bringing our beautiful boy into my life and making me a mom. I can't wait to see what continues to come from our love. I love you, Jesse, until the very end and longer.
So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Life is now yours.